Hello friends, welcome. I just wanted to wish you a happy Valentine's Day. You know, if you found a true love in life, or a soulmate, or a twin flame, or that person where you feel that special spark with, well, congratulations. So it's a blessing to find somebody like that in our life. To those of you that are still seeking and still looking, never give up hope, because there's a soulmate out there. Out there for us, each. And individually, and you know, whatever you like to call it, destiny, fate, law of attraction, that person's looking for you probably too, and ultimately you will meet. So you know, always be hopeful. And you know, the other thing that maybe you need to do if you're looking for that special somebody in your life is to venture forth. And you know, because you know, good fortune favours the brave. So sometimes you've got to go and put it out there a bit and, you know, make opportunities for yourself. Now, you can pray for opportunities, that's fair enough, but if you don't make the most of them, then that's down to you. So, yes, do. You know, go out there and put yourself out there. And if there's somebody you like, then just go up and say hello. You know, and that's breaking the ice, isn't it? And maybe, you know, same, you know, do you fancy going for a, you know, Diet Coke and a burger one night or something? Maybe that's not romantic, but you know what I mean, to break the ice. So if there's somebody you like, let them know. That's the best thing, because you never know what they're thinking. And you know, okay, sometimes you've got to face rejection. You might get rejected, but that's life, isn't it? If you don't venture out there and, you know, and bury yourself down some little hole somewhere, then you're not going to get found, are you? And you're not going to find that person. So yeah, do go out there, put yourself out there, and you know, be brave, and have courage sometimes to go out to that person you like and just say hello. You know, and that just breaks the ice. So if you go up to somebody and you say that, they know you like them, don't they? And you know, put a smile on while you're doing it, because that always presents a happy atmosphere towards that person. Anyway, happy Valentine's, love and light, Shep.